It was one of the most eye-catching game shows ever, Deal or No Deal, featuring a bevy of beautiful women carrying numbered silver suitcases.
24.
And look who's holding briefcase number 24.
Megan, open the case.
It's Meghan Markle. Yep, early in her career, Prince Harry's girlfriend was once a Deal or No Deal model.
Meghan and I sat next to each other. She was number 24.
Aubrey Lemon was suitcase model number 23.
This is one of my dresses.
She wasn't surprised when she found out Meghan had won the heart of a prince.
Meghan is beautiful, smart, talented. I feel she absolutely deserves to be a princess.
One day she was next to me getting fitted in for her dress. And the next day, she's going to be the future princess.
13th.
Layla Milani also shared the stage with Meghan. Now raven-haired, she remembers how focused Meghan was on becoming a famous actress.
She was always reading scripts behind the scenes when we had our downtime, so she was always working on her craft.
And look, Layla is still carrying a silver suitcase. But check this out. It's loaded with her line of hair care products, Layla Milani Hair. Lindsay Klubine was number 26 and has quite a love story of her own.
I have a baseball player. She gets a prince. I mean, that's awesome.
Lindsay is now a full-time mom of three. She traded her silver suitcase for a diaper bag as she travels to baseball stadiums across the country. Her husband is Clay Buchholz, pitcher for the Philadelphia Phillies. They were actually introduced by Donald Trump after he appeared on her show.
It's such a neat story, because how many people can say that? Oh, the President of the United States introduced us.
Aubrey is also married and has two kids. She's now a professional photographer.
I think I got the best deal.
Now they're waiting to see if number 24 will soon be closing on the best deal of all.
There might be a princess amongst